Democrat Governor John Bel Edwards is hurting Louisiana, raising taxes on working families after saying he wouldn't, putting jobs at risk. Higher taxes, fewer jobs. That's Governor Edwards.